Hey guys, welcome to Thursday's HIIT workout. It's going to be another 20-minute workout. We are going to just do one full circuit. It's going to have five moves in it. We're going to repeat them four times, and we're going to do them for 45 seconds each with 15 seconds of rest between each move. There's no equipment needed, so we're going to go ahead and get started. All right, the first move is a burpee with two jumping jacks for 45 seconds. I don't know if my timer's on. No, it's not. Hold on. Let's reset. My volume's not up. Okay. Burpee with two jumping jacks. There we go. A burpee, and then one, two. Burpee, one, two. You can step the burpee back to modify. Now we got a squat to a reverse lunge. We're just gonna squat. We're gonna switch sides each squat. And I know those legs are sore. Mine are still sore. So squat, lunge, squat, lunge. If your legs start to burn, you can come up for a pause and then step it back. Otherwise, keep that flow going. Whew. My legs are still sore for Monday. Keep going. Almost there. Now we got a plank pike, or two plank jacks to a pike, so you're gonna one, two, pike, back. You're gonna hold that pike like
three,
a second.
Two, one.
So, two, pike hold, back. Two, pike hold, back. Really suck that core in when you come up into the pike. If the jacks are too much, you can step them out and then walk up to the pike and then back. Do what works for you. Pike. Keep that core tight. Almost there. Next we got a broad jump and then a bear crawl back. And then you're just gonna jump again. So it's
three,
a little fun.
Two, one.
Ready? Broad jump. Jump it back. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Walk it back. Jump. Back. Walk it back. Walk it back. You could always take the jump out, so you'll just do a squat, come down, bear crawl forward, squat, come down, bear crawl backwards. Otherwise, do this. Up. Next we have in and out jacks. We're just going up, whoop, up. That's all we're doing. All right, easy.
Three, two,
ready?
One.
Up. bit of recovery here. Ooh, what was that? It's like a mix. Doing awesome, guys. Keep pushing. Too much, you can always step it out if you get tired, or you can jump rope it.
Three,
the arms are getting
two,
tired.
One.
Rest. That's round one. On to round two. Back to burpees with two jumping jacks. Let's get ready. Don't forget, you can step out that burpee if it's too hard. Although I feel like this is a little easier than regular burpee because we're not fully jumping at the top. Almost there, hang on. Keep going. Rest. Now we're back to the squats with reverse lunge. Probably gonna take these a little slower because my quads are still so sore.
Three, two, one.
So squat back. Really focus on getting that back knee as close to the ground as you can. Remember, you can come to a pause at the top with each one if your legs are screaming, because mine are screaming. Mine aren't liking this. We're almost there.
Three,
keep it up.
Two, one.
Woo. Now I got that plank. Two plank jacks with a plank pike. Go ahead and get down.
Three, two, one.
One, two, pike, back. Suck that core in when you pike. It's really hard to talk and plank. Remember, you can step it out, or you can come to your knees for a few seconds and then come up into a pike. Go to your knees a few seconds and then come up into pike. Just do something, don't stop.
Three, two, one.
Rest. Now you have those broad jumps with the bear crawl back. If this is getting too challenging, the bear crawls, just do squats, just body weight squats.
Three, two, one.
Back, opposite arm, opposite leg, walk back. Keep the core tight. These are not easy, although I feel like they kind of look easy. Keep going, you're almost there.
Three, two, one.
Woo! My quads are killing. All right, in and out jumping jacks. That like burns my quads.
Three, two, one.
All right. Whew. I feel like this is easy. the other hips. Keep that core tight, shoulder blades packed back, arms straight. Make sure you're breathing. Almost there, hang on. Getting close.
Three,
there we go.
Two, one.
Whew. All right, guys, halfway done on circuit three. Back to the burpees. I'm gonna do them this way. What's great about these timer moves, you can go at your own speed. You don't have to keep up with me. You can go faster than me. Almost there. Keep going. Forever. All right, squat with reverse squat, reverse squat, reverse lunge. Getting delirious.
Whew. Three, two, one.
Down, back, down. I used to think moves like this didn't get your heart rate up because you're not going fast, but I've got my Polar on. And I'm standing at a firm 165. So, this will get your heart rate up. Make sure you're breathing. Hang on, I know it's getting hard. Let's keep pushing.
Three,
there it
two,
is.
One.
All right, got those plank jacks with the pike. Should have brought my water. I'm thirsty.
Three, two,
all right, let's go.
One,
two, pike. You guys are over halfway done with this workout. So come on. I know you got it. If you need to, you can bend your knees on that pike to make it more like a tuck jump. Just don't stop. You get that nice little pause with that pike. Breathe. Broad jumps with the bear crawl. You guys brought water with you. Get a drink anytime you need. Anytime you're
three,
thirsty.
Two, one.
Because this workout doesn't really stop. So when you got those breaks, go ahead and get a drink. Oh my God, it hurt.
Three,
thank
two,
you.
One.
Whew. All right, in and out jacks. We only got about 5 more minutes left, guys.
Three, two,
ready?
One.
In and out. breath catch up. You guys are doing awesome. We got this. Almost there. I can talk this way. Those plank moves. I can't talk.
3, 2, 1.
Whew. All right, guys. Last round, last 5 minutes. We got this. We got it.
3, 2, 1.
All right. Burpee to jacks. Burpee to jacks. Keep breathing. Remember, you can step that plank back and then come up and jack. If you're getting tired or it's too hard, almost there.
3, 2, 1.
Don't have to do those again. All right, squat with reverse lunge. 4 more minutes. You guys got this. Almost there.
3, 2, 1.
Squat, lunge, squat, lunge. Oh, my legs. I'm filming this after our Monday leg day. Not a good idea. My poor quads. Pushing through. Just take it 1 rep at a time. Breathe through it. You're doing awesome. Almost there.
3, 2, 1.
Whew, shake it out. Now we got those plank jacks with the pike last time. All right, let's get ready.
3, 2, 1.
Try a couple the hard way if you've been modifying. Really push yourself. I'm only asking for 20 minutes from you today. That's it. Almost there, come on. I'm tired too.
3, 2, 1.
Done with those. All right, rollick jumps with our bear crawl, last time. Breathe.
3, 2, 1.
All right, jump back. Jump. Jump back. Whew. Jump back. Keep that core tight. I know, guys, it's hard. We got it. If I can do it, you can do it. Almost there.
3, 2, 1.
All right, last 40 seconds, in and out, jacks, and then you're done. Then you can go about your day. So let's get ready.
3, 2, 1.
So last 40 seconds. Happy that you did this workout. You got it in. 20 minutes in and out. Keep pushing. You're so close. Keep those arms straight. Don't frail the arms. Getting closer. Come on. Breathe. Turn off the timer. Alright guys, that's it. That's your HIIT workout for today. 20 minutes in, out, done. Super quick. Hope you guys liked it. I'm exhausted. Probably a bad idea to do it after our Monday workout because my legs are so sore. But I did it, you did it, we got it done. Super proud of you. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. Bye.